So here's a quick update on the Milwaukee trolley. I modified this over a year ago and it's still going strong. As you can see, I moved the wheels from the inside to the outside by extending the axle. I also removed the double locking system so that it makes it easier to open and close the trolley.